Hello, Roger.
Hi, how are you? Sit down.
Thank you. You know, I was looking at your album in the corner of the studio, and...
Good.
I found some, you know, interesting pictures of yours.
Well, now, what did you see first?
this one I was so impressed in. It's so cute.
That's me in my beetle haircut.
Yeah.
In fact, it looks just like yours.
When was it taken? How old were you then?
Well, let's see. I was 3 years old then.
3 years old, and you look like you're playing piano.
Oh, you bet. I started playing when I was three.
Oh, is that right? これは3歳の時の写真なんですけども、この時に彼が3歳からピアノを始めて、この写真にも写ってます。皆さんよくお見えになるかどうか分かりませんけども、この時が彼のピアノの弾き始めだそうでございます。それからここにありますのが、私大変ピアニストにしては珍しい写真だと思うんですけど、This is rather an unusual pictures. That's what I think. That for being pianist, that you have playing tennis and boxing too.
Well, I'm not a very good tennis player, but I've been boxing all my life.
Oh, is that right?
In fact, before I play a concert now, I punch the bag.
Oh, is that right?
Because there's very little difference between a left jab to the body and a left jab to the piano. They're both the same.
あのテニスの方はあんまり自分でも上手だとは言えませんけれども、ボクシングの方は自分でも大変うまいと言えるほど熱心だし好きなものの一つだそうです。で、あの実を申しますと、ピアノを弾く前にウォーミングアップとして必ずボクシングの練習をするんだそうです。で、今おっしゃってたのは、あのジャブとそれあのボクシングのジャブとそれからあのピアノを弾くのと大して変わりはないように思うというお話なんですけど。Did you actually box?
Oh, yes, I boxed
as a champion
in the Navy. Yes.
Is that right? Mm-hmm. あの海軍にいらしたそうですけども、その時に海軍のチャンピオンだったそうです。ここに出てる写真も、あの昔のチャンピオンと試合をしてるか練習をしてる時の写真なんですけど。And what else do you do when you have free time besides playing piano and boxing?
Well, you know, since I'm in Japan, I've become very interested in your music.
Oh, is that right?
Yes, I like Japanese music. Mm-hmm. It's beautiful.
Well, this is your first trip, isn't it?
This is my first trip.
In fact, you have played one of Japanese songs already.
Yes, we played one. I'd like to play another one for you.
Fine. あの、日本にいらしてから、あの、日本の音楽に大変興味を持たれて、あの今お弾きになったのも日本の曲ですけど、もう一曲弾きたいと言ってらっしゃいます。What would you like to play next?
Well, you know, it's just about cherry blossom time, so I'd like to play Hana for you.
Oh, fine. あの今ちょうど春で桜の季節でございますから、日本の花を皆さんにご披露したいということでございます。
You bet I would, and thank you
for talking. Well, thank you so much.